Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joni, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Brawling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
Thank you.
you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jordy, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jordy kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. It's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me person that I am today. Freak. Mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Doing.
Trust me.
Jody, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Damn miracle.
Jody. Thanks.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way. Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. This baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Save us some trouble later.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it. Push! You're nearly there, okay?
line. I can see it! I can see the head! I can see the head just push! Push!
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Our marriage.